Holy crap. Oh my gosh. That is so bad right now. I don't think it's the truck I'm behind necessarily. Oh my goodness. It's gotta be the dump. It's right there. Holy crap, this smells so bad. Literally smells like poo-poo. Oh my, I'm dying. Hard to deal with right now. This smell is so immense. It's gotta be just the wind blowing it out of there. We'll see what happens once I get out from behind this truck too. Oh. Ooh. Maybe it was the truck. Oh, it smells good. Holy crap! Don't know if I can sit in that thing all day. I'm just saying, there was one time. Oh, this is kind of embarrassing, but there was one time. One of my friends had moved away to Massachusetts. I was keeping up with the yard and stuff while they were gone, or like until their house sold, which really wasn't that long. So they had a bunch of trash like from the last week they were there, like, you know, last 2 weeks they were there. It was last week. And the rain's coming, and since they were gone, like, they left before the trash leak, I had to take the trash out to the curb, and there was a good bit of trash. So, this is like mid-summer. He left mid-June, so it is so hot during that time. And I got there and had a lot of trash, and I was moving like a bunch of stuff to the road. And to sum everything up, I pretty much smelled so bad afterwards. And like, it wasn't even that much like trash bags, so that's why I don't really understand. But I literally smelled like a trash truck or something. So. And the reason it's embarrassing is because I went to work direct, like immediately after that, and I could smell myself smelling like trash, and I knew other people with me could smell that, and it was probably horrible, and there's nothing I could do. Like, I was sweating trash. It was nasty. I was sweating trash, literally.